Good morning, Knights. It's time to stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Good morning, Knights. It's January 4th, 2011. I'm Henry.
I'm Andrew. Welcome back to In Person after your winter break. The Bulletin is on.
Oh, I'm late. Grab my backpack and my helmet. Here I go.
We're back to school after winter break. Man, I haven't seen you since last year. It's great to be back.
Yes, it is great to be back and in person. But you know what that means? Only 4 weeks left until second semester.
Yeah.
So, students, get your missing assignments in. It'll help raise your grade before it becomes official.
And also, if you want to keep me back in person, make sure to wear that mask. Omicron is going crazy, so make sure to be safe about that.
Indeed. On a positive note, how did you enjoy the snow?
I had a great time. I went sledding, ran right into a lamppost, broke my sled, but you know what? Got back up, only hurt my pride. And that's what we're all about here at Bremerton.
Yep, we get back up after those accidents.
Yep.
All right, we'll keep fighting, Knights. Have a great rest of the semester. We'll see you tomorrow.